color, but it's pink. There is this real nice manicure. I know it's a young girl. She's in her early 20s and she gives these great hand massages. So the whole manicure takes an hour and it's really nice. And then after that I went shopping. Yes. First I went to this Sephora store. I bought is this nail polish. It's from OPI and I really love this brand. They do not test their products on animals, and I try to buy brands that don't do that. It's not always well possible. I mean, it is possible, but sometimes you've got brands that do not test their products on animals, but they do use ingredients that they cannot not guarantee that they weren't used on animals. But I try to think about it at least. This is a pink color. It's a little darker than the one on my nails right now. It's called Royal Flush Blush. Well, Royal Flush, so it's kind of a poker nail polish. I'm really excited about this. I love to try it out. I bought another one. Actually, this OPI is also the brand that my manicure is using. This is a light brown. It's called Chocolate Mousse. Well, sounds nice. Chocolate Mousse. And then I also bought this Sephora lip gloss. I've got a lot of these. Well, not especially these, but of lip glosses. But this one just, I thought it was so cute that I wanted to buy it. And then I bought some other things that I'm not so excited about because I buy them all the time. One of the things is this. It's something to clean your eyes, you know, to get the makeup off. And this one is real gentle.
Months ago by now, and
store where they always give lots of gifts. So I just bought this one perfume, although it was expensive. And what I got was this. It is a Lancaster nail polish. Only it doesn't look like a nail polish. It has this easy manicure paintbrush, it says. I've no idea, I've never used something like this. You can... Oh, I'm sorry, I'm breaking it. You can open it. And it has these, I don't know. Yeah, a brush like this. You have to push this button. And then there will... Something will come out. And this is... This color is... Thank you.